Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck. Here there's the Let's Play Trials of Mana. We're gonna continue with the Valley of the Shadow of Gems here, otherwise known as Gemstone Valley. I might use that for the title screen. I probably should move next to the enemy before I try to punch it. Yeah, the real problem with this level is the slimes that can drain half your life. What the hell is that? So yeah, this guy is land number. If you know Legend of Mana or Secret of Mana rules, it's weak to the opposite elements. In this case, lightning. And he can do that. I mean, admittedly, that's kind of cool looking, but also kind of annoying. Okay, what is Carly doing? Why can't I use her? Not a good time to be finicky, game. Okay, from the looks of things, I can only punch it when the gem core is closed. Thank you. They could all use more defense after that. Now we gotta find our way to the ancient ruins of light. Amusing as me getting lost is, I'm gonna cut. Darn it. Okay, here we are. It's near the Wind Kingdom Relante. Well, I should find a place to friggin' land. Now, we solved this puzzle when we first came here. If I'm right about the enemy that I think this is, oh. Okay, never mind. I think those Silver Knights will, retaliate if you use the level 2 tech or higher. Do not quote me on that. Mage is like making your maximum HP go down, so kill them immediately. A lot of things in this area like to make your maximum HP go down, and I hate that mechanic. I worked a long time to make that maximum HP bar go up. They should not be able to make it go down. Oh boy. They should not be able to do that either. Thank you. This could be another multi-part dungeon. Don't think I've been here. Oh, okay. This won't be another multi-part dungeon. Trouble with this boss fight will be that I don't have Darksaber. So we will be relying on Angela here. Yeah, only Kevin gets, or Duran gets Darksaber. And that's only with a specific class, as far as I know. So I guess this video will be two bosses for the price of one. Okay, what the hell is going on? Looks like that can interrupt the casting animation. That's mildly annoying. But I guess it's less broken than Secret of Mana, where the casting could not be interrupted. I just wish it would tell me which attacks could be interrupted or not interrupted. And I'm guessing when it disappears from the screen, the casting will also be interrupted. Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to be doing some garden variety beating. Stay in one place, you jerk. Oh, this is annoying. Thank you. Oh, sorry, I said the wrong button. Early, what are you doing? I need to heal. Stop bouncing around already, you lunatic. Ah, this shit again. Oh, and he can heal himself. This is going to be a bastard upload. Well, he went out with a bang. So yeah, the random shopkeeper has provided us with a plot point. A plot point we will explore next episode on Let's Play Trials of Mana. Like and subscribe.